Hello everyone. Firstly, I want to say that I'm really sorry for, you know, that I haven't been able to post recently. This is just going to be a quick kind of update type video. Basically, I have moved to university now, so I, hence the kind of change of background. I haven't really figured out light or settings yet, but yeah. So I haven't really posted because I was really just trying to settle in, starting on my course. We had like freshers and I'm just a bit lazy. Also, this is gonna act as kind of like a test video, but I feel like where I live is very loud. You've got just over the tube station. I mean, it's a huge university type hall residence. So I feel like it's always going to be really, really loud. But we'll see. I mean, it's only 7, so I feel like if I record later on, then that might be the way to go. But if it is still too loud, I know the train's going past now, if it's still too loud, it's all good. What I'm going to try and do is find some sort of studio space. Not like a studio, just literally a silent room. That's all I need, so I can get back on track and make these videos. But yeah, hope you guys are all doing well. Now I've actually moved to a location where I can have a PO box, so I'm thinking possibly, do I get one? Like, I'd really love one, but what I'm saying is, who would be prepared to send me international suites? That's what it boils down to. But yeah, if I could have some like feedback on if you think I should get one, because that could be fun. Yeah, this is kind of a video just to say a bit of a change, but trust me, I'm gonna be back on track. And if I upload this one and people aren't too, you know, put off by extra background noise, and I can just literally get straight into it, making more videos. So yes, that is really all I wanted to say. But yes, thank you for, as I say, sticking with me, bearing with me. Cool, so I shall.